Chick Hicks, and this is Chick's Picks. Tonight's spotlight is on Dr. Damage. Things couldn't have gone much worse for him out there today. I bet he's rethinking every turn on that track. Okay, Natalie, how about a statistical analysis?
Well, Chick, my pre-race analysis was correct again. I really don't know what more there is to say.
Thanks for watching, folks. You're the best. And you know what? So am I. Good night, everybody.
Looks like we got ourselves some weather, folks. That's right, Heartland Motor Speedway may get a visit from some mean-looking storm clouds today. Woo-hoo-hoo! Man, we are in for a real treat. A battle race that in all battle races, it's the ultimate in-weapon fuel mayhem.
Now, this car's not exactly a racing expert. Kinda new at the whole thing, as a matter of fact. That road mine, that's gonna be trouble for everybody else. There goes a road mine! You don't know who you're messing with.
Everybody likes a show off.
More like you.
They're both dying.
Hey, are you sightseeing or racing? Can't quite tell.
Don't try this at home.
All right, all right. Nobody likes a show off.
Look out, Mom.
The receiving end of that.
Chicks Picks. I'm Chick Hicks. Let's talk about living legend Louise Barnstormer Nash. She struggled again today, falling short of expectations for her second race in a row. Ooh, talk about disappointing. Now to our special guest, Mater. Anything to add?
Well, dadgum, Chick. I see love.
Trying to lose, huh? Interesting strategy.
That's what I'm talking about.
Chuck one up in the easy win column.
Thank goodness that's over.
That is.
You're on the right track.
Go! Doc, you see me now.
Oh, oh,
not bad.
Oh, yeah, just what I needed.
Packing rockets are in. Monsters.
Remember, this is the day I beat.
Last lap. Time to kick it in.
What's gotten into you? Check out this move.
Okay, I know what I did wrong. It won't happen again.
Let's take a look at this.
This is Chick's Picks with Chick Hicks, and I'm your host, Chick Hicks. Tonight, I want to focus my attention on the always colorful Ramon. Today just wasn't his day. There were moments of skill, but he just couldn't string them together. Special guest Smokey, care to tell us what you think?
Boy, I sure am glad I got to witness that race. It was one for the record books. It actually reminded me of some of the close ones back in the day.
Unfortunately, that's all the time we've got. I'm legendary racing sensation Chick Hicks. Good night.
Get ready. Lightning is about
to... Oh, yeah! Get
yours.
Name's Bobby Swift. Think
Rick that's... Yardley. Pleasure to meet you.
Well, racing's a little like being an attorney.
Ah! I still can't believe I get to do this.
Warm me up that trick.
I'm so excited. This
Check it out, man. I'm here.
Welcome, folks, to the Arizona Speedway on a sunny afternoon. You want to stay tuned, because I promise you, this will be one of the most unforgettable events of the season. A whole bunch of weapons are out on the track, which can only mean one thing. It's time for a battle race. Here's a look at somebody who's still pretty new to stunt driving.